Hello, here we are, Mister. We are heading to Puerto Rico, aren't you?
Dominican Republic.
For World Visionary Journey.
And tonight we will be in one of the mightiest services in Puerto Rico. It might be mightiest. It will be many, many ministers gathering together tonight, and they will be hearing for the first time, some of them, about World Vision Day and what the body of Christ needs to do in these last days.
Amen. Please keep us in your prayers, and God bless you.